I'm on campus for an entire day of events that's all about science, technology, engineering, math, and Legos and robots. Hang with me and we'll find out what it's all about. So what is Purdue's role in this competition?
Well, Purdue itself is a leader in STEM education in general. And as outreach events for all of our organizations on campus, we like to bring students to campus and we expose them to what Purdue does in STEM education, what we can offer them, and more importantly, we just like to expose them to STEM and everything they can do with it. The focus of the event this year is all around medical based things. So there's like a syringe they have to go hit and things like that, fixing a bone and blood cells and all of that. And then we have VEX competition, which is for slightly older students, more around middle school up until ninth grade age. And the VEX competition this year involves knocking balls off a tree and gathering them up. So it's an upper scale Lego League. They use a little bit more advanced robot and more advanced programming to do a more difficult task. And then TEDx Youth at NASA involves getting a number of inspiring speakers together to talk about how they use STEM. TED is actually for technology, entertainment, and design, which are really broad arenas.
Well, as a teacher, I really appreciate anything that engages students in learning where they're really not even realizing they're doing it. And that's what Lego is about. The Lego theme and using the Lego bricks is the hook, and that's what draws them in. And they don't even know that they're applying the physics skills, the math skills, but they are naturally.
All the things I've learned from here, I'll share with my school and my family and my friends and my teachers. And I think FLL opened me up to a new opportunity, to like a new science I can use maybe in my job and career, and I'll keep it with me throughout my life.
Well, I learned that we're going to have problems with our robot every once in a while, but every practice round we do, we learn something. And we just have to fix, we have to just learn how to adjust to any problems and adjust to the site that got adjusted again. Just the main thing is adjust and adapt. I'm looking forward to doing a computer science as my main thing for becoming a computer software engineer at Purdue. I heard it's a great school for this, they got high ratings, and it's close to home, so I don't have to be far from my friends or have to be far from my family.
By getting them to come to this event, by Purdue being involved with all this, ideally we're just saying we hope that you will choose to come to our school, that you choose to pursue these degrees that are needed throughout the world.
Today was jam-packed full of fun, competition, Legos, robots, and STEM. I'm Anthony Leahy for Boiler Bytes.